a boy in Arkansas who wouldn't listen to his mom, and she told him he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, make a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd stand and listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He's terrified, sure or die, I have to learn that auction driver. My heart can be an auctioneer. Go ahead and hide on the deal, I'll bet it all. Baby, will you give me 30, make it 30, with a more than all.
Holy smokes!